So we're going to start the countdown to 2022 by going to Armada, California, to the Blake's Hard Cider Company for their light melon cider. Okay, I'm intrigued. I've never heard of melon cider. I know it. In doing my research for this, I've found out that it actually is quite popular, but I've never heard of it prior to. I should say I'm not that big of a melon fan. Not the greatest scent in the world, but well, all that matters is how it tastes. This is definitely not working for me. Melon is a flavor that I think would work better if this was sweet. This has no sweetness at all. No real aftertaste, but it's... And you get this really intense, harsh aftertaste. I'm gonna give this an F. When I can't see anything good about it, I can't give it a passing grade. We're gonna stay with Blake's for the next review. Dave Firestone, see you next week.